Kitty, kitty, come here. Get out of there. Come on. Tiger. Tiger. Kitty. Kitty, kitty. Kitty, kitty.
Well, they have poodles and Dalmatians, so.
And I saw a Rottweiler. Not a, a Doberman.
Yeah.
Somebody.
Yeah, because that's what I want on my sheep. Are you ready to drop her? Suck back. Yeah, wait till she's distracted.
Yeah.
Because I want to teach you that habit of when she's distracted.
Did I get to the point where they won't be?
Yes, and then that's when you start working on the sit and the stay and the push out. Does that make sense?
Uh-huh. Holding them out of their favorite corner there.
Or if all else fails, what I've been known to do, if I've got a dog, this was in the old days, guys used to make them sit.
Yeah.
I used to take a long line
and loop it through
and hold this end of it.
Uh-huh.
Then I could let go of it.
Oh, smart.
Now I learned to train my dog.
Okay.
I know, but I don't want to. I don't want to feed her off of
it
either. There you go. There you go, good girl. Good girl, good. Good girl, yes.
So
see how we're kind of staying in this a bigger circle rather than
spiral.
So I'm going to stay this big circle right here. So it's her, she, me, and it switches, that's okay. Rather than just standing in the middle. And then not block it.
But notice
my circle isn't truly staying in the middle.
Yeah.
We're kind of moving around, and I'm giving her a lot of room.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to try to push a little. You come right. It's just that little bit of, okay, let's go that way. Great. You know, there again, at this stage, I'm not going to make it.
That's okay.
Because you want it to, when you do this, you can't really. Girl, right about now, just reach out. I'm going to try to back up and just grab a line. Because I don't want to work on a stop. I don't want to call them off.
Yeah.
I just want to leave.
Good girl.
That was fun. I know I'm getting this jump on the little kid. That was cute.
That was cute. That was cute. And that was really fun. You go sleep on that. We put you back in again.
These girls are settling in too, making it easier.
Yes.